about me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
You're so cute.
You figured you'd let me trim the donkey and
horses and stuff, and so you've actually like made friends. Off or two and two now?
I don't. You figured you'd let me trim the donkey and.
So you won't have to do much longer.
See,
that's it.
Yep.
Yeah. She was hungry.
So cute.
Okay, I'm all confused.
Sure. No, it's over there. Yes. Ooh. That one felt better. Did we get the wrong lead? I know, because I thought we got the wrong lead, so I was trying to stop her, so I wasn't paying attention to the circle.
No, you're good, but your circle is crazy small, lads.
Good girl, interrupt. Good.
Good girl. I wish I had a treat to give you.
Ho ho.
That's okay. She's usually good with that stuff. Oh, hi, pretty.
Good. Around the arena? Yeah. And trot. Oh. Oh, her trot when we come out of the canter is so hard to sit.
Then try and go big. So bouncy.
Good girl. Yeah, you're puffing quite a bit. I don't have any treats, I'm sorry. I'll go get you some though. Okay, come here. I'm gonna take this off really quick. Then I'll come back with her boots. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. I just gotta get her before she bugs Skeppa. Okay. I know. Come on then. I want you to bite that. Fine. Okay. Goodbye. Say goodbye to the arena. Come on, look, it's your fluff, Luna. Okay, thank you. Fine, be like that. Oh, Lil. Hey, Lil. Bye, Luna. Goodbye.